Installation of video door phone going on at Brigade Buena Vista. Amit here, representing Alpine Inc. And today we are there at Brigade Buena Vista A205, and we have installed the video doorbell of Panasonic VLSL74. So I'm just going to give a demo to madam that how it works. I'll just explain you what the product is all about. What we have, an outdoor unit. It's called outdoor unit, where we can press a button and we can talk. And we have another display unit which is inside of house, basically, where we take a call. The only thing is that this switch should be on so that the device is on.
Okay.
I will tell, sir, I request to please come and press a bell here, please. Press it there. Okay, so I will tell you how to take the call. Okay, you have to press the talk button. Please, you press the talk button, madam.
Talk.
Yeah, you can talk.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay, yeah, I can hear it. Yeah.
So, madam, are you able to talk to him?
Yeah, I'm able to talk to him. Yeah.
Okay, so is it loud and clear?
Yes, it is loud and clear. Yeah.
Okay, so this is the device what we have installed and it's working absolutely fine. Yep. You want to disconnect, you have to connect off from here.
Okay.
So, once you're off, press off, it got disconnected.
Okay.
Okay, so now whatever, suppose a newspaper guy comes or any vendor comes, you can talk and then.
Open the
Okay, yeah. So you are not at home and you want to know. So what happened in that scenario, you have to click on the play button. Mm-hmm. When you say the play button, it says that how many images are there.
Okay.
If you click on OK here, it will say the last image.
Okay.
Before that, what image was there. So all the things will be stored here.
Got it, yeah.
Okay, so yeah, and it will tell you time. 10th of December 2021, 1555. Right now it's a 1555 time, the time it shows. And it's a very user-friendly device as such. So what will happen is, suppose you are not at home and somebody comes, press the bell, those images will be stored here.
Okay.